high wading helicopter video. So, I'm back. Ultimate Alchemy. I changed like the audio settings and stuff, and now it should sound better. Like, it should be easier to hear me. But then it shouldn't have switched, like the desktop audio. And let's light this up, it's really dark. So, we're just making it better. When we left off, we were making these stuff. Okay. We need, ducts. Quack. Yeah. Maybe a dynamo. A bunch of iron. Anyways, engines, clockwork showed that there was more engines. And also it is good for some of those stuff. Okay, we can get with the school so fast for, but we can't exactly get fast for. Right, my crucible with that. Gold, yeah. Oh, this! I forgot about this. You can make it from these buckets of lava ingredients. But before we do that, I want to make an automation for obsidian. Accidentally made two endoshells instead of piston endoshell. Now I need more iron. Okay, today does not seem to be my day. We can save on translocators. I don't want to use with the cats. There. Accidental genius. Thank you. Okay. Because the fuel needs to go in the side. What I thought was accidentally genius was really just dumb. So now we're automatically making obsidian. We have a lot of iron. But I don't think that those stacks, so I have to do it. Anyways, I should maybe focus on one thing. Button to reset it. Okay. Anyways, let's start by focusing on the smeltery. Let's do it 5x5. I know that this won't be enough. So I guess this I need all, okay. So let's work towards this. Thank you. I think it's one glass plus one ingot gives. Oh, two ingots. Nice. Okay. I totally forgot about this. I have no idea what to spend. And then just gotta smelt this and I think we'll be done with the level. Okay, now I'm making more sealed stuff. out. Before we can really get into this, smelting, we really need masks. First of all, actually, let's get our tinkle stuff set up. Why is the chest just called fire? Get gold, we take tin and glowstone. Pass it to that. Just realized there's a better way to do that. Ask me why. we have to go in. Much better for bulk. Guess I should look at how to get red. First. We still need the clockwork engine. Because we can't run this because we need water. And to get water, we need a squeezer which needs power. Now the solution is kind of clear, just like this glass. We just use another engine at the start to generate some power. Very curious whether there's like anything else you can do with glow stones. Oh, we can make yellow dye. Cool. Sorry, getting a little sidetracked as I'm going late. this away. It does. Oh, I forgot to turn this off. Oh, wait. I just realized I can just literally make floating islands. And like not connect it with the path. This requires water, so we can't do it right now. Thank you. I guess that'll do it for today, guys. Just want to put one thing with this. Okay. So do this bit more out and cobble. Cobble, cobble. That'll do it for today, guys. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.